Our job here is to take these terrorists out of the fight by locking them up. We will treat them humanely in accordance with international law, and they'll be held here under strictest security for as long as necessary.